I'm here at the Heart Foundation event. It is a beautiful venue, we've got gorgeous heart healthy food, of course, and we just really want to support women understanding the importance of heart health, and that there's not enough understanding or really consciousness or recognition around the importance of looking after yourself in that area.
Today is about the Women and Heart Disease Program that we're running with within New South Wales Heart Foundation. It's around raising awareness of heart disease in women because it is often under-recognised, and a lot of women don't know of their risk, and so this is about sort of empowering women to take control and look after their hearts.
I'm going to be telling my story to everyone today. I guess quite an interesting story, and to Angela's point, I want to talk about the importance of challenging the stereotype around who the typical person is who has heart disease today. Just over a year ago I had open heart surgery, so I am more or less recovered and feeling good.
It's a fundraiser, so we can raise awareness about women and heart disease. We want to show that heart disease affects women of all shapes and sizes. It's killing 24 women a day, 3 times more than breast cancer.
It's definitely something that's very close to my heart, no pun intended. It's something that I feel very passionate about because I have a heart condition that I've had my entire life that was never diagnosed because, you know, it wasn't really heard very clearly. And that's a lot of the problem that we have with a lot of women. You know, they're either, I'll just get the kids to bed, or I'll just get dinner on, or, you know, there's always an excuse, and we tend to put ourselves and our health last.
The research was never done on women, it was always done on older men, because women had to have hormones going through the system. The medications were
none of the medications that are actually prescribed for any type of heart condition, whether even cholesterol tablets and that sort of thing, none of them are actually designed for women. They're actually designed for a man's physical body.